is so despicable, it's sad. She's heartless, cold, and pitiless. She's evil and mad. And when she's about, you better look out. I wanna tell you she's bad, bad, bad. She's so bad. Cruella DeVille, Cruella DeVille. If she doesn't scare you, thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella DeVille, DeVille. The curl of her leaves, the ice in her stare. All innocent children had better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella DeVille. First you think Cruella is the devil, but after time has worn away the shock, well, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes are watching you from underneath the rock.
That vampire bed,
that inhuman piece, she's gonna be locked up and never released. You know this world was such a wholesome place until Cruella,
Cruella,
Cruella, Cruella DeVille,
Cruella DeVille.
She'll give your heart a chill, Cruella DeVille,
that wicked
Cruella DeVille. A name that will haunt you and make you feel ill. There's venom inside her, and just like a spider, she's waiting for the kill. Cruella, well, the sinners are looking her eye, the devious menacing smile, the ghoulish and frightening shadows she casts will tell her she's viler than vile. She'd push her cuddly puppy dog right out in the snow. That's her, the Cruella we know.
Well, Cruella goes around just being
rotten.
She scatters the birds and frightens little tots.
Meow. She'd never be inclined to be even a little kind.
This fiendish cat will never change her spots. Now that vampire bat, that inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. And as you were, nobody would be sad, not sad. Cruella, wow, Cruella. She's bad, bad, evil, demented, and mad. She's smaller, your brother, and plays your sister, and talks to your mother and dad. Her mind is a pile of malice and guile, but kind is not even a tad. Cruella, she's bad, bad, bad. So.